Hi, Erica.
Hey, Melissa.
How are you
doing today?
Good. We weren't supposed to have any more children, and 7 years later, here we are. Us being pregnant at the same time is a situation that I never would have ever expected to happen.
Kristen, how does this make you feel? This is going to be your little brother.
No, he's cute. The hardest thing I probably ever had to do was tell my mom I was pregnant. I was scared and nervous, and I was very disappointed in myself because I knew my parents would be disappointed in me.
The whole time I'm watching my baby, I'm thinking about you. I'm not ready to see this, but
I know. Me and my mom, we don't really talk about our pregnancies. Like, she'll talk about hers, but I won't sit there and talk about mine because I know she's still not over the fact that I am pregnant.
Okay, Kristen, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
It was obvious her belly was growing, but just makes it real.
Oh, look at that. See him yawn?
Yeah.
It's not a dream. I'm not gonna wake up and it's all gonna go away. It's happening, it's here, and I'm dealing with it the best I can.
All right, did I get all the gel off of you?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Thank you. Are you okay, Mom?
I'm okay. That's just difficult to watch. Because, you know, we see you out there cheering. We shouldn't be here. She should be in school.